Okay, oh it's happening.
How y'all niggas doing? Orange juice is the key to success. When you drink anything, pinky up, always. Water too. Just boil dicky.
Korean apple, you know the vibes.
We ain't gonna hold y'all niggas up. Niggas and females up too much longer. Let's get into this joint. Hey. Cool.
Ooh. Good job,
Yeah.
How are you?
Let's be honest, dating can be competitive. And in the online dating world,
this my little bitch.
Stop it, come on, last episode. I've been sick.
No.
Fuck all that. Give me the ref. Remember that?
Alright. Nigga, we both said that.
No, fuck. I said it first. Fuck out of here. I said it's on the video.
That's my little bitch, you know. Do you even remember her name?
You don't. Alright then, I actually do. What is her word?
Hold up.
Like, you don't even remember her name. It's her word M.
No, it don't.
It do.
What is it then?
I'm not telling you.
No.
I'm not telling you.
What is it?
I'm not telling you.
I'm not starting until you, to you.
Her name actually is Leslie.
No, it's not.
It is, bro.
No, it's not.
It can also get complicated. So we created a dating
Yo, if I was on this joint, I would be going crazy, bro. I'll be begging all
brick,
these little bitches.
Brick. You wouldn't even get the chance. Brick. Probably wouldn't even make shit.
I'll be begging all these little bitches.
Brick. I'm not for this one. You wouldn't get a chance.
Hey, guys. I'm your host, Lisi, and this is Game of it's Love. Lisi, today, I'm accompanied by two beautiful bachelorettes that you guys are going to sugar shop for. You guys want to introduce yourself?
Hi, I am Kamiko Davis. Oh, I am 24 years old. I am a PhD student.
That bitch cheesing too hard.
Wait. Well, what's that? Get out.
That bitch got a little bit too much cheddar in her smile.
Get out.
Yo. Oh, my God.
Like she being forced to smile. Like,
she a good drawing, but.
Yeah.
That smile going too
crazy. Like somebody paying her to smile. She's a paid actor.
I have my own consultant. Sheesh.
Hi, my name is Marina. I am 24 years old, and I'm a teacher and aspiring
attorney. In these lovely bachelorettes. When a suitor chooses a bachelorette, they'll decide how difficult they want to make the shot. The round is over when three suitors have sunk the shot.
It's like some girl will have quirk. You know that's bad, John. So they get to choose where you shoot. It's like a girl will have quirk. You make that shit, she mad as fuck. You cash that shit out. But imagine that, though. Imagine it's like it's reversed though. Like they choosing you. You see this ugly drum. You put her way back. You put her way back. All the way in the
full
back.
Full court like
was a part. She in the back. All the way in the back.
Bro, and she smacked that bitch. bro, ew. I'm sitting there like,
what are the odds? I'm gonna sit there. She start talking. Why am I saying that back to her, bro? I think is he think it's gonna happen in this room? Like they put him all the way in the back or half crook?
Bro, that'll be fucked up, bro.
Yeah, but I'm gonna get me off this show. You're not about to humiliate me all in front of all these people.
Damn, they can't.
You're not about to humiliate me.
He in there.
The
kid, you still miss pussy? You fucking suck.
You guys can interfere.
Come on. The stakes are high. This could be your wife.
Oh, bro, corny as shit. These niggas fucking suck. Oh!
Shoot from the knees. I don't know if that's right.
I know. If I was on that drone, I'd be getting all layups. You tripping.
He talking about getting all layups. Fuck out of here.
It's Panini!
Oh man.
Oh.
He's a savage. You gotta earn it. There's already two over there.
The kid.
No, it's talking about I gotta earn it. Why gotta work harder than them?
Oh, I need a shot, bro.
That's all I need. This is all like metaphorical. You see what I'm saying? So these is the niggas that be damning, like the niggas airballing. It's the niggas that be damning
the corny shit.
Yeah, all the corny shit. And you're already back there. That's realistic.
These are the teams. Unfortunately, not all get to make dating.
This y'all good hair? That's hers. I ain't even worried about the contestants. I'm worried about the ref the whole time.
Yeah, she is. You know what I'm saying? Bro, this smile. I mean, this.
You gotta chill out, bro.
This female smile.
Bro got sisters and women around him, and he keeps you calling bitches. I mean, he be calling girls bitches all the time. You out of pocket.
Listen.
Got me about to call girls like, I don't even be calling when I'm around him all the time. I be calling accident now.
Listen. Do not let the word define you.
I mean, if you so just that.
Let you define it. You gotta
own
that
what,
shit.
Bro?
You know what I'm saying? Take it by the reins and steer it this way. You know what I'm saying? Steer it into the light, not the darkness.
What are you talking
about? I digress.
How do we get here?
Her smile is creeping me out.
She drew real happy, that's all.
Huh?
She drew real happy, that's all.
You have 10 minutes to speed date them all at the same time, and then you have to decide who gets cut. All right, and round two starts.
Why does thing got a fucking now. Beanie on?
Maybe you got bad hair, dude.
Hey guys, how we going? My first question would be, what is your ideal first date? And I want to hear from all three of you.
Mini golf is always super fun. Yo. I like to do things.
Let me see your golf form.
I want to say my first date, but niggas gonna take my my game and try to use it for them.
Just say it.
So let's say take it to Greenland. We gonna see the Northern Lights. First date type shit. Then probably have a nice little meal, look at those lights and shit like that. They gonna be like, oh my god. Da-da-da-da-da-da. He wanna take me to the Northern Lights because you know, I mean, the girls be liking that that mystical shit. The sky looking all like beautiful and shit, that all green and all that. See, people don't be seeing time, like, how many people you think an average person saw that in their life, like the Northern Lights, or like on like a lunar eclipse or some shit like that, crazy shit like that, for date type shit. Come on, bro. I have, bro. What, bro? That was the drum. Yeah. That was the drum. Sturdy?
I guess.
It's okay.
Maybe ice cream walk or dinner, but not too much food, cause you know.
Oh, both.
Try to pronounce his name.
Mefato. Mefato. Fato. Mefato. Fato? Fato? Mefato?
Mefato.
Mefato. That shit.
It's hard to talk with food in your mouth and all that, so yeah, that's what I'll do.
I go grab some food, some takeout, and then I'll do like picnics, so probably
should sure, you sure this shit, Milo?
More like some frisbees.
How tall you think, boys?
5'5". Hey, yo, I really do honestly feel bad for a grown man that's 5'5". Not yo. Even. You know, like, people probably don't even respect him the way people should be, because they sure.
All right.
Imagine being a grown-ass man, you 5'5", though. Like, you're not grown no more. Like, you're a grown-ass, you're grown. You 5'5". Damn.
Balls, throw some stuff around, talking. I was thinking like a nice painting set.
Boring. 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 Tomato, tomato. Boring. That shit out.
What is your best pickup line? Go.
I'd say,
Hold on. What's your go to dumb? You gotta go to dumb?
No, bro.
It's corny, bro. You don't gotta just do like a. Like just a drone, like a quick drone I could just go to.
Listen, so I told you, I don't really be like going at females.
This man is scared of denial, bro. Get over yourself.
I'm good at going somewhere, right?
Mm-hmm.
and then like saucing her up over a conversation. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying? Because what Polo said, he said,
bro,
if she get to know me, she gonna see I'm the realist or something.
Okay,
like
so
that,
what's the first thing you saying to her?
What you mean?
You see a nice little joint. Like, what's your first thing you saying to her?
What's the occasion?
You seen her, like, you at the mall, some shit. You just walking by, and you seen this beautiful. You had to take a double look. You like, you just walking to some shit. You're like, oh, hold on, let me go say something to her. Let her know I exist. What's your first thing you seen?
I told you. I don't.
I'm just saying, like, if it's that type of joint, like she's just like beautiful. You can't, like, you gotta let her know you live. You on Earth, like, you're here. I exist. You're never gonna see her again.
All right, so boom, right? Here's what I would do, right? So, obviously, a woman like that is not, like, she's not talking to somebody.
You never
so,
know.
So, I would like...
She by herself. Fuck, she by herself.
What the fuck that mean?
Why you by yourself? What you does my that lady.
Mean?
You, I'm
what does
warrior.
That mean, though?
Hmm?
What does that mean, though?
What do you mean, what does that mean? I straight ask her. Go to her, right? Go to her. I noticed you by yourself. I just let you know. My name's Jai. What's yours? Based off of that response, I'm going to know, like, all right, you see what you're saying? Well, I keep going or not. But
all right, so look, right?
Undertone, too. Yeah, my name's Jai. What's yours? It's like, no, go ahead.
This is what I would do. You know what I'm saying? So, boom. I would, depending on, like, where she is, I would, like, look at her for, like, 3 seconds, right? If she look back and it's like, for her, if she look at me like for that amount of time, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, I'm gonna go see about this.
That's when I know I like it's the spark's not flying, but they like the bro. Sparks are sparking. You know what I'm saying?
You talking about the spark's not flying, but they sparking.
You know what I'm saying? So. Bro. That's when I would, like, you know what I'm saying, I would go over to her.
Fuck all that, man. I just gotta let you know I exist, bro. Like, what's the worst that could happen? Just now she knows I exist. I'm here on the earth. She know my name, Jair. I know her name. That's all I'm saying.
Now, say
wherever that goes.
Save y'all exchange numbers.
It's a good kind of contact info. Yeah. I'm find her. Say, no, I'm probably, keep it at being, bro. I would, like, probably what I would be thinking, I might not see this woman ever again. I gotta grab something. Instagram, Snapchat. A number would be, I'd be delighted if you give me a number.
I'm not getting no bit Snapchat.
Why not? It's a form of contact.
Bro, I'm not getting no bit Snapchat. Fuck, are we 15?
Or that is true. I'm just saying, though. I'm just saying, like, I grab something, though. If it comes from
him. No, bro.
Maybe she don't feel comfortable. We'll give her a number to you, right? Like, automatically. She'll
that's what the gram is for. Oh,
I like cheesy.
Oh, you should have said that.
I probably go with, I know you're not from Tennessee.
No.
So I'm not going to ask you if you're from Tennessee. But that's okay because you're still the only 10 I see.
Aww.
I've heard that joke, but not how he put
yeah,
it.
He
risked it up a little bit more.
He put his own little twist on it.
My boy Fresh Prince. I think he said something similar to I think I saw you in a dictionary next to the word. God damn.
He made her laugh. That's what happened. He made her laugh.
One. Sorry, guys. That was the best one. Hello, I'm back. Are you ready to eliminate one?
What you saying?
Oh, yeah.
What's your joke?
What's your
funny joke?
You go out of
it.
Bro, I told you. I'm not good with that shit, bro.
Let me think. Give me like 30 seconds to think. Okay.
1 hour later.
I don't got one, bro. Are you a myth? Because I would be myth-taken if I didn't. That joke.
Yo, what?
That joke is sturdy. Wait till I put the finishing touches on that joint. I'm gonna say that to
somebody. No. Finish it.
Alright. Ooh, I ain't know where I was going with that. That's all I had, bro. Are you a myth? Because I would be mistaken.
Yo.
I don't got nothing after that. That was. I'm gonna come back. I'm gonna come back to
it. The person that I have to eliminate. To you. I'm so sorry. I am a big fan of apocalyptic movies, video games, all that stuff.
So if you woke up one day and you were in a zombie apocalypse, what are three things, only three things that you can have on you?
Water.
Man, so look, got the blicky, you need that. If I had one, grab a blicky. Probably grab some a bag full of like canned foods.
What canned foods?
Huh?
What canned foods?
Beans, soup, different like soups and shit like that, raviolis, all that different shit. I'm gonna eat
raviolis.
Good. Yeah. What? Bro, what, bro? Raviolis is good. Raviolis, probably some spaghetti, all that. But anyhow, grab a bag full of them. Probably my phone. Keep in contact with everybody.
Bro, it's the end of the fucking world. What are you talking about?
I still gotta know where my people's at. What are you talking about?
Just because you have a phone don't mean that they gonna have a phone.
So what? It's just good to have it, just in case they do. So you telling me I should say, fuck my phone and fuck my brother over in Colorado. How the fuck we talking about? What are you talking about?
How you know he's still gonna
have a phone? It's worth a try trying to call that nigga? What you talking about? Bro, I'm gonna call everybody on that contact list. Somebody gonna pick
how
up.
Somebody gonna pick up. How you know the cell tower is still gonna
I'm
be up?
I'm saying though, bro, it's just good to have a phone on you always. Communication is one thing that will help you survive. Throughout history, that's a fact. Communication, bro. It's as simple as communication. What you talking about? You foolish. What you grabbing, man? What you grabbing?
Say you foolish. So boom, right?
I got some stupid shit. I don't want to. Go ahead.
So boom, right?
Bro, you don't even know what you're going to grab. You would die.
Two.
What you mean two? You ain't say you ain't the one.
I did.
What's one? You ain't say one.
I did this.
The Bicky, alright.
Bicky, fuck out of here. A bag full of canned food, like beans, not no fucking raviolis and all that.
What,
I
bro?
I just say beans.
Bro, gonna be eating beans for the rest of your life. Fuck out of here. Fuck out of here. That's a terrible diet.
My third joint, I would say generator.
Fuck you need. Nigga, it is zombies outside. Fuck you need a generator for. Nigga, I'm trying to survive. Fuck, I need a generator for it. Fuck energy. I'm trying to survive.
And what if it's cold?
Fuck it. Get some fucking wood. Shit.
In the crib.
You're so dumb. Yeah, you are really dumb. Yeah. For real.
Bring the fuck.
No, if you're not containing it correctly. We already know how to manipulate fire. It's science. You watch Rick and Morty. All I gotta do is just. All the while I said Rick and Morty.
What are you talking about, bro?
All I gotta do is maintain it.
Bro, the smoke going suffocate y'all.
What, bro? No, it's not. What are you talking about? Nigga, how you think fireplaces work? Make your own fireplace. What are you talking about? All I gotta do is just build, make something around it that's gonna contain it that won't burn. What are you talking about? Get some stone or some shit. What are you talking about? But you just gotta make sure the fire's cool.
All right, so where you gonna have the smoke going to then?
Up. I'm gonna make it so like it only can go up and can't like. You see, I'm gonna just make it like I'll probably make it like a. I'll probably fuck around make like a draw some bricks under it, right? And then put like bricks around it, like that's like this, that's like bordering. You know what I'm saying? Put the wood inside, burn that bitch. So the stone is going to be burned on top of the stone, and the smoke's going to be going up though. But you don't got to be like right in the. You could just probably have your feet like, you know what I'm saying, right here. You'd be back here or something shit. You don't got to be like all up on it unless you want to die from the smoke. But that's your fault though. You see what I'm saying? But so, all you got to do is just maintain the fire correctly. So. Make sure it's copacetic.
If the crib don't have a fireplace, where the fuck is the smoke going to go?
Up.
Up where, nigga?
It go up.
Fucking nervous.
A weapon, three medicine. Yo. Something to patch you up just in case. And that is three. I'm sorry, I was about to say.
Do you watch a lot of zombie movies?
Yes.
Yeah. I'll be lying my ass off. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You watch Walking Dead? Yo, that joint was stupid.
I tried to watch the Walking Dead.
That joint, it became ass. Some shows should just end. And they just kept on going with that shit. And kept on going.
Like the fucking American Horror Story.
That drone is good though.
No,
they got it's different drones every season of.
That show is fucking weird. That show, I mean,
no, it's not, bro.
That show is a fucking circus act.
They actually had one of the seasons was a circus.
Yeah, I guess first one means a transportation, so I'd probably get like a bike or something. The second one would also be a weapon, maybe like it's a sword or something like that, sort of like range. Because if I have a gun, I don't have all the ammo, you know. And then third, like a first aid kit, because if you get injured, you definitely got to patch those things up.
I would get a frying pan for one, so we could cook some food together, and then like we can also bash zombies' heads in with those things.
That's true.
I would definitely bring another weapon, like something pointy, just in case we gotta cut something, like animals or zombies' heads. And then another thing is a blanket, because I ain't trying to freeze to death.
So my next question is, have you ever cheated?
Ooh!
Oh,
here we go.
And
look, you know I'm not a cheater. Black men don't cheat.
Damn right we don't. What are you talking about? Black men don't cheat. It's a fact. Scientific fact. We do not cheat. It's not in us. We can't do it. If we try to, it's like we disintegrate. So like you can't do it. It's like vampires going outside in the sun. They can't do it. Like,
oh, you said I'm melting.
You said I'm
why?
Okay, I can start this off.
Go ahead, bro.
So I've never cheated just because I've never been in a relationship before.
Fucking dork.
I've been on dates here and there, but it just never worked out timing wise.
Never cheated.
Yeah, see? Black men don't cheat. You know what I'm saying?
I was gonna say I never cheated because I can't put nobody in that situation because I don't want to be in that situation.
I mean, you guys are looking at me like I've done it before.
I know, you're smiling.
I'm smiling because it's a funny question.
Like, I've done this
before. No, I'm with Jerry. I'm with Jerry on this one. I haven't had like a serious relationship, so can't really cheat if you're not in a serious relationship.
Yes, you can. Well, yes, you can. Pause the video. Yes, you can. As long as you're talking to me. As long as you give him. Look, this is how I look at it. So if I'm talking to a girl, I'm just talking to her. That's it. You see what I'm saying? As long as you dealing with me, I don't give a fuck. You do what you do, whatever you do, but you don't deal with me. Why you doing it? You see what I'm saying? That's all it is.
Like, still, two people can be in a not serious relationship and still be able to cheat. Because if y'all come to the agreement that y'all,
If y'all come to the agreement that
y'all are just talking to each other, and one of y'all goes out of that agreement. That's cheating, you know.
This is true.
Which black men don't do.
Mm-hmm. We don't. Can't do it. Disintegrate.
If that love is still there, or that, you know, those emotions are there, then you see you're not being honest with your emotions, or you know, not.
Oh, indeed. Like, so I'm not a cheater.
He know.
And if I were to like want to see someone else, I would let you know first.
Awesome. Do you know who you're gonna eliminate?
I do.
Oh, she does. Drum roll, boys.
It's Jerry. It's Jerry. No.
It's
Jerry, bro.
Boy here.
It's Jerry.
Okay. I got it. I got my answer. All right.
No, it's.
I'm so sorry.
Fuck out of here. Fuck, nigga.
I just don't.
Think. No, he cheated for sure. You know what I'm saying. Talking about, I never been in a serious relationship. Yeah, that's fuck nigga talk, ladies. don't fall for that dumb shit. You know what I'm saying? See how the black boy ain't seen no fuck shit like that? Cause black men, say it with me, black men don't cheat.
Question. Do you care when your white friends say nigga?
It depends how they say it, and like,
if they say, yo, what's up my nigga?
I'm gonna be like weirded out a little bit.
Weird out, what if it's like a, you know what I'm saying, but your homie for real.
I'm gonna still be like weirded out. Hey, what the fuck are questions with this?
Time to decide who your MVP is. Who wins a real first date?
I ain't gonna hold you my MVP. You know what I'm saying?
No, bro, I already been said. Bro, you crying and shit, bro. I've been said. I call it
this bitch. That's my bitch, Lissy.
Fuck out of here.
Mm-hmm. Lissy, get my phone up. You know what I'm saying? You missing out.
These two will have 15 minutes to shoot free throws for a one-on-one time.
Hey,
when they sink a shot, they're in. First one to make it starts.
Oh!
Good job. Great shot.
I'm trying.
Great to see you again.
It's good to see you again. So you're a PhD student.
I am a PhD student.
And you have a consulting business.
I do.
What do you consult on?
So I do research analytics.
Okay.
Specifically with...
Rebecca.
So great to see you.
Sweet. All right, so you're from Newport Beach?
I am from Newport. Where are you from?
I'm from South Africa, actually, and my family's from Malawi. What about you?
I'm from Fresno.
Okay.
And then I moved to the LA Orange County area when I was 18.
Okay, nice.
And so I've lived here for 6 years now.
Nice.
24.
And now you're studying law? What
I'm studying industrial organizational psychology.
Hey.
Okay. So I just got my master's in that, and I'm getting my PhD in organizational leadership.
Cool.
Yeah, tell me about your dating history. What kind of girls you've been into?
Hate to cut in. I'm sorry, bro. I'm not sorry at all.
Yeah, I want to hear more about your past relationships.
I've had one serious relationship.
Okay.
And I was in college. I've dated other people, but nothing as serious as that college relationship. We dated for 2.5 years. She said that she wanted to take some time to focus on herself and figure out some things that she was going through. So you can't be mad at that, you know?
Yeah.
If somebody needs to better themselves, if they...
She fucking.
Feel like there's a part of them that's missing. I think that they should be able to do that. Dating is hard and whatnot. So, like, I ask questions like, for example, like your favorite love language, or what is your love language? Sorry, what is yours?
Words of affirmation.
Ooh, okay.
Yes. And what's yours?
Acts of service.
Acts of service.
Yeah. Yeah, hey, let's go.
Hi.
Hello, what's up? yeah. So you're Marina.
Yes.
24.
I'm 24.
And you are trying to be an attorney.
Yes.
Awesome. Okay,
wait.
Oh.
Sorry, I'll be back.
I'll be
anyway.
Hey, how's it going?
Yeah,
I'm good. That's it. I'm good. This is fun. This is real fun.
Yeah,
I
would
say,
really
what do you say? Like, zombie movies?
I do.
What's your favorite?
I would say my first zombie movie would probably be Zombieland. When I was younger. So, while I have you, I do have some questions. So you mentioned that you've never been in a serious relationship.
I've never.
It's a good drone.
Do you want to tell me, like, why?
You want my dad's
for your first drone, though?
Yeah, so, when I do confess my feelings for people, like, I'll continue the story later.
All right, Zombieland. All right, that's not your first. All right, your favorite.
Okay, I love the story of The Last of Us, if you've ever played that video game.
Okay, so we're going to video games. I'm with
it. That's my favorite zombie story.
Did she play games, too?
Not the show, but the game.
I've not played The Walking Dead.
The Telltale series.
Watched the show up to season 3.
You need to play the video game.
Oh yeah, boy.
Alright, so
Blake, girl, got it.
I've never been in a relationship before again. Because I like being single. I like working on myself, and if the right person comes along the way, then if it happens, that's kind of one of my mantras I go by.
I'm the same way. I want to be an attorney, and so I'm looking at dating. It's like, you know, I'm totally open to it. But if I ever decide, if I find someone that, you know, I want to date, I just would want to make sure that I can put myself first and they can put themselves first.
Yeah, fucking lead that shit up.
Type of situation.
I'm gonna fuck around, lead a ball.
That is the end of round 3. Congratulations, guys. You guys did great. All right, this is the final round. Kimiko, do you know who you're gonna pick?
I do.
Are you sure? Fuck out of here.
I'm sure. All right. Power's in your hands.
Take
away.
Thank you. So I had a great time.
You already know what I'm doing.
Thank you guys for asking me really good questions and leaving it all out on the court. And I just want to say thank you for being here. And I have decided to go.
She's gonna go with who you think she's gonna go with?
Definitely not the Asian boy. I think it's the.
No. She got the white boy and the black boy.
Oh, she gonna definitely pick the black bull for sure. Wait, no, I thought she had like, the...
They both...
Oh, like... the black bull from France, right? Or something like that? Or Africa, West Africa? He not one.
You
know what I
mean? Oh, you know.
He not, bro. I promise he not. Bro, I promise you he not. I promise.
No. She got some bad decisions.
Bro, I promise. I promise. He not gonna win. I promise he not gonna win. Play the video. I promise he not gonna win.
Gavin.
Again, I'd have said it's because I'm black, isn't it? Huh? I'd have been like,
just like before. You know what I'm saying?
I'd have been like that.
Just because of looks. Because they was vibing a little bit.
I'd have pulled the race card out immediately. Because I'm black, isn't it? Yeah, she was so bad, guys.
Have fun on your first date. Don't spend it all in one place.
Golfing?
Let's go.
All right, now.
All right, guys.
This one. You already know who about to win. This one.
Word to Rage. I will suck a cock if he does not win. If Black Bull do not win, listen, there's certain things you can say when you're that certain of when, of something happening, right?
And I want you to put this on something that you care about. You will suck a dick if he lose, if Black Bull lose.
I will put this on my life. If Black Bull don't win, I will suck a cock if he does not win on my life.
You gay as fuck.
Bro, this is the final round.
Black Bull wins.
Do you know who you're gonna pick?
Black Bull got this in the bag for sure.
I do. First of all, I want to say thank you guys so much. It was really nice getting to know both of you. But I have made my decision. So I have decided to go with Jerry.
The fuck out of here!
Ditch the chalky protein shakes.
Get the fuck out of here!
Bro said on live. Bro said, y'all all heard that shit, right? Y'all heard that shit? Bro said on his life, he was gonna suck dick. This nigga, you.
Yo.
No. Fuck. That shit.
Ain't no way, bro.
Ain't no fucking way.
Something, bro, you shouldn't have put that on your life. You shouldn't have. You doomed.
I'm not doing that shit.
You doomed.
I'm not.
You doomed.
I'm not.
You doomed. You doomed for sure. You put that on your life, sir. Why?
Bro, because you know Bull hit that shit. You knew.
Yo.
These bitches be dumb as shit. Bull like 5'5", a bean 20.
The fuck? You just said maybe they shouldn't worry about looks. Ain't that what you just said?
I never said that.
Bro, the girl before you said it's on the video.
I said he won just because of looks. That's what I said.
Alright, so why are you getting mad because Bull didn't win because of looks? You saying he 5'5", and one a being 20?
When did I say that?
You're insinuating. If you
can have a, bro. When did I say? I'm just saying that
if you want looks. Okay then, my nigga. So if you say his weight and I'm saying his height, you're insinuating based off his nigga looks that he should have won. Fuck he's talking about. Hey, bro,
I never said that.
20. Why you mentioning that? Why you mentioning weight and his height? What was the point of mentioning that?
Bro, what about me saying that?
Why even mention his height and his weight?
Cause I'm just saying, boy.
Why mention it though?
Boy, 5'5", being 20.
Why mention it if it don't matter?
niggas be
so hypocritical. That shit crazy. Bro, niggas be hypocritical like motherfucker. That shit. Okay, if you say so. You say so.
I'm sick of these bitches, for real. These bitches is... Huh?
Fuck it, your life.
Like, bro, what?
That just go to show. Looks don't matter, bro. It's all about the vibe. He gave all better vibes. She's fucking...
No, he didn't. No, he didn't. The Black Boy gave her way better vibes.
Yo, he definitely... No, based off the look, like, just the scene that we watched, he definitely did, like, raise her up more than the other boy did. I wonder what her trainer thought was when she was choosing who she chose.
Bitch said Jerry. The boy named Jerry.
Sure, but we probably got a fan named Jerry. Sorry, Jerry. He didn't mean that.
Listen, if you watch us and you name Jerry, you cool as shit. But if the average nigga named Jerry, he's a fucking dweeb. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, bro, shit, get out of my town. Go to Dirt Town.
I'm sick of this shit. You know what I'm saying? That's a video and all that, bro.
Subscribe, man. I'm gonna find you. If you don't subscribe, I'm gonna find you. I'm gonna find you and make you pick. Like, subscribe. It won't hurt. Like,
you gonna do both. Like and subscribe. Fuck niggas.
It won't hurt. Shit. For every like we get on this video, and every subscription we get, I give you one bone. If you're not familiar with that term, one bone means $1. I give you $1.
A yank.
A yank. Mm-hmm. Get a Yankee Doodle. Yeah, fuck around, go broke. Shit. It's like it's up to
getting mail views. All bobs.
No destination.
He meant this drum. I'm a snake in the jungle, so I gotta take him out. I said they gotta play me close, cause I'm the one to sneak him out. He said that back door was closed, he locked, cause I was in and out. It was gas, what he supposed, cause I was in a drum.